I remember my first love affair. Somehow or another, the whole darn thing went wrong.
The music of Jerry Butler provides a storyline for our lives. Certainly for mine. Born in December 8th, 1939, this songwriter, producer, musician, and retired politician was the original lead singer of the R&B vocal group The Impressions, who were inducted into the R&B Hall of Fame in 1991. After leaving the group in 1960, Butler achieved over 55 Billboard pop and R&B chart hits as a solo artist, including, need I say, He Will Break Your Heart, Let It Be Me, Only the Strong Survive. He was inducted into the National Rhythm and Blues Hall of Fame in 2015. The Iceman, Jerry Butler, was born in Sunflower, Mississippi in 1939. When Butler was 3 years old, the family moved to Chicago, and he grew up in the Cabrini Green Housing Projects. The mid-50s had a profound effect on his life. He performed, of course, as many did, in the church choir with Curtis Mayfield. As a teenager, he sang in a gospel quartet, the Northern Jubilee Gospel Singers. As a guitar player, Curtis Mayfield played there also and became the lone instrumentalist for the six-member Roosters group, which became The Impressions. That's right. We all know about the hits. Butler co-wrote the song For Your Precious Love, which ranked number 327 in Rolling Stone list of 500 greatest songs of all time. And of course, he continued on with some other things, working with The Impressions, Curtis Mayfield, Sam Goldson, Fred Cash, who left early on a career. He auditioned for Chess Records and VJ Records, but hey, it was their loss. Butler was dubbed the Iceman by WDAS radio in Philadelphia. Then came the songs that are the storybook and the storyline for many of our lives. He Will Break Your Heart, Only the Strong Survive, Moon River, Make It Easy on Yourself, Let It Be Me with Betty Everett, Ain't Understanding Mellow with Brenda Lee Egger, Hey Western Union Man, and Never Gonna Give You Up. I tell you, you can't miss with those hits from the Iceman, Jerry Butler. He continued to perform while serving on the Cook County Board of Commissioners before retiring from public office in 2018. He won re-election after a somewhat controversial tax bill that he passed, but he won election after passing higher taxes with 80% of the vote. I tell you, he currently resides in Chicago. His wife Annette, originally one of his backup singers, died in 2019. Jerry Butler, The Iceman, music of our lives. When I said goodbye to my